During the Cold War, the Soviet Union built monsters. The Typhoon-class submarines, Project 941 Akula, in Russian, Shark, were the largest ever created. Nearly 48,000 tons submerged. 20 massive ballistic missiles. A symbol of raw power and of the Cold War itself beneath the Arctic ice. Alongside them were the Delta Fees, Project 667 BDRM Delphin, in Russian, Dolphin. Smaller, quieter, and also growing old. By the 1990s, the Soviet fleet was fading, and the new Russia needed a replacement. Something leaner, but still terrifying. Thus was born the Borei. Project 955 was a new vision for Russia's nuclear underwater force. 170 meters long, 558 feet, over 13 meters wide, 44 feet, and 24,000 tons submerged. Not as bulky as the Typhoon, but still a titan beneath the waves. Its core, 16 3M30 Bulava missiles. Each one can carry multiple nuclear warheads, flying over 9,000 kilometers, about 5,600 miles. Enough to strike across continents. But the road wasn't smooth. The original missile, Bark, failed in tests and was canceled. Funding collapsed. Soviet factories shut down. Components disappeared. The Borei had to be redesigned mid-construction, delayed for years, nearly abandoned. But it survived. The first boat, Yuri Dolgoruki, was launched in 2008 and entered service in 2012. Then came Alexander Nevsky and Vladimir Monomakh. And later, the improved Borei-A variant. Quieter, deadlier, smarter. Borei-A subs feature modern sonar, a sleeker hull design, and upgraded electronics. Gone is the missile hump. The launch compartment is now flush with the hull for better stealth. They're powered by OK-650V nuclear reactors and move silently using pump jet propulsion. Inside, a crew of over 100, living quarters, kitchens, and yes, even a Russian banya. Because what's a Russian submarine without a sauna? It can detect targets at over 230 kilometers. The boat is wrapped in sound-dampening rubber. The reinforced hull can dive to theoretical depths of 480 meters, 1,375 feet. Armed with 16 Bulava SSBNs and 6 torpedo tubes, plus state-of-the-art navigation, communication, and electronic warfare systems, the Borei is not just a weapon. It is the ocean-going backbone of Russia's nuclear triad. Not designed to win battles, but to end civilization. This is the Borei-class, the silent shadow beneath the waves, Russia's ultimate underwater threat.